Now we discuss the topic that is magnetic tape. Magnetic tape is another magnet storage device. Recording data is spread on a plastic strip or tape. Magnetic tape record data in linear fashion along the length of the tape. A layer of magnetizable material is applied to one side of the tape. During the recording, an electromagnet called the recording head to generate a magnetic field. The field interacts with the magnetizable coating on the tape and recorded the information. During the playback, a separate electromagnet called the playback head for detect the magnetic pattern on the tape. The electrical signal generated by the playback head or extract the recorded data for digital data using an ADC analog to digital converter device. The digital data is then decoded into original information. Magnetic tape is commonly used in audio and video recording as well as data storage.